My name is Franklin Harwood. I took over the business from my old father about 1999, somewhere around there. And basically, it was most always wood. Wood turning, routing. Well, I'm not into the carving, but mostly into the turning and doing bench work. When I first started out, I didn't like the woodwork feel. As I go on, you know, you develop a love for it. Like most people, they got some people that was, you know, get into something, do not like it, and then they get decide to get the love for it once they got the hands on. In the case, that was me. I started out not on the machine. I started out doing sanding, knowing how to finish work from beginning to end. That is how I started. Then from there, again, before I go onto a machine, how to clean a workshop. Then from there, I started on a scroll saw, doing figurines. And then from there on, I went on the lathe, doing some turning. Now, I must be honest with you, after getting to do the turning, the sanding part of me, I didn't really like it. Even up to now, I still don't like it. Yeah, your fingers go all sore and lost your fingerprints sometimes. Next morning, I go, I'll come back and sand again. So I like the lathe part of it. Can do my turning, sand on the machine, whatever the case may be. By the time something come out, you ain't gotta do much sanding, might be just straight sanding, and you're all ready to go. I make like mortar and pestles, worry boards, potter boards. Here lately, sometimes I might do some cannons, and I make gavels, salad bowls. Once I get the wood, it'll be big sizes, whatever the case may be. And any other work that I can do, that I can create, let me sort of things that I does. Now, I have never traveled, but what you see on the media and other parts of the world, one thing I love about Barbados, it kind of easy going, right? It is not, yes, it will get those stresses in between, but you know, you can handle that. And the people, fellow with customers are there, and he's still green tomorrow. Yeah, you got the freedom to walk about almost any district that you want to go into. Once you're causing the problems, you're easy on you. And if you have some time, you can visit me at Harwood Woodwork Pelican Craft Center. And you will get to meet, you will get to play a game, you will get to play a worry, you will get to play a potter, or see how things are being done. You might see me on the lathe, whatever case maybe. And you will see the man in action, excellent in every turn.